Thomas Wadhouse, born in Yorkshire, England in 1730, was a performer in various circus. He is chiefly known for having the world's longest nose, allegedly measuring 7.8 inches, 20 centimeters long.